So for trailer setup, one of the most important things is towability. You don't want it sort of fishtailing all over the show. The guys at Hoskins, they weigh the boat, they get it all balanced, and they've adjusted my tandem axles perfectly in balance with the position of the boat. You'll notice I haven't gone for an electric winch, and that's because it comes on so beautifully. You can just drive it on in most instances, a couple of winds. I've gone away from having a steel cable. They can snap. These braided lines are incredibly strong. Always make sure you've got a safety chain. On these big rigs, I've got a double safety chain set up, and I've also got an automatic braking system. So should it ever pop off, let's hope that doesn't happen, it pulls the pin on my braking unit and it puts the brakes on so the boat won't run away. I've got the Hydrostar hydraulic braking. Now that's all controlled by my trailer plug. So as soon as I put my foot on the brake, I get nice even braking onto my stainless steel. That's a real treat. I can just pull up to the ramp, back straight in, get extremely good performance out of them. This is the third boat that I've insisted on those stainless steel rotors from Kodiak, and you can get them from CM Trailer Equipment. So there it is, that's how I've set up the trailer. I've got a spare tire there, of course. It's through Hoskins Trailers. They're a family owned business, and attention to detail has been second to none, and the proof of the pudding is in the product, and it just tows amazingly. So cheers, guys. Oh, and cheers CM for the gear too.